it wasn't that long ago that we were thinking, hey, I'd like to buy my first or second or third house for 200. There's thoughtful adults that are going, man, what is this next generation going to do? If a starter home in DFW is $600,000, depending on who we're talking about, depending on how old those children are right now, that's what a starter home is going to cost. We are moving towards being a nation of renters, right? So honestly, if you look at almost any other Western developed nation, like a nation that's had a robust economy for any part of the last 100 years, most people rent, including wealthy people. New York City is a slightly better representation for Americans to look at, certainly more so than Dallas, Texas, right? Even Dallas is headed that way, where the cost of residential real estate, the age of a first-time homebuyer is going up, 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 up. If you want your children to own a home when they are adults in DFW, hear me clearly on this. You might need to try to figure out a way to buy that house now. You might need to be the person that sells it to them, rents it to them. I'm not probably ever going to give my children a home. But if you're someone that would do that, you ought to buy it now. You can rent it in the interim. You can do whatever you want to do with it in the interim. But the reality is, you can still buy a house right now for $300 or $350 for your children. 20 years from now, that might be a $700,000 or $800,000 house. If you want your children to own a home 20 years from now, I think you would be wise to buy it now.